Hello. Today we are looking at how to install Jump Force Mugen 3 on a Chromebook. Firstly, we will turn on Linux apps. To do this, we will go to our system settings and click on the advanced section on the left panel. Now we click on the developer section. Now we will turn on the Linux apps. Make your Linux container as big as possible, but there must be about 5 GB of space left, besides from your Linux container. Now that we have enabled Linux apps on our system, we will download the game. While the game is downloading, we will continue to the next step, which is to run several commands in a terminal that will install the game. All the commands are in the video description. Now we will copy the first command and open a terminal session from our app menu. Next, we will paste the command into our terminal, either with a two-finger click on your terminal or click Ctrl, Shift, and V together. This command will enable 32-bit architecture on your system. Press Enter. Now we will update the system repositories of our Linux apps. Now we need to install Wine. Wine is an application that allows us to install some Windows applications in Linux. Press Enter to confirm the installation. Now Wine will create some files and folders which are required. Now we will wait for the download to be completed. Open it in your file manager. Move it to your Linux folder. Now we will install a package to extract the game. Firstly, we will download the application with the next command. Now we will install the extractor with the following two commands. Now we will create a folder to which we will extract the game. Now we extract the game. If your Linux container runs out of space, please increase the size of it. Let's run the command again. Press A and then Enter. Now we will remove the package which we downloaded to free up some space. To launch the game, we need to run the last command every time in a terminal. Let's do it now. Enjoy.